Meanwhile, in Jackson County, officials are looking to identify two people who they say were caught spraying paint on a bridge in Parma. So let's take a look. This is a picture of two people suspected of spray painting the West Michigan Bridge in the village of Parma over the weekend. So if you know who these two individuals are, please contact the deputy. His name is Corey Corafino, and that number is right there on your screen.